Southern comfort. It's the land of hospitality, unless you don't belong there.